Gonna make a crispy white bait today. So let's start with the flour. You can put any spices you want. For me, I like chili powder, if the chili powder will come out from the jar. So you can put whatever you want in it. I like my chili powder, my paprika. I like a smoked paprika. You can put more if you want. And I also put garlic salt. I like garlic salt, and more salt to taste. And you can also put some black pepper if you want to. A lot of black pepper, really. So just mix the flour. Mix the flour all together with the spices and then just start coating. Mix, mix, mix. There you go. And start coating the white bait fish. If you haven't tried before, you have to try it. This is my first time to do it. Sometimes I run out of ideas how to cook fish because fish is my main diet. So this is a new thing which was really successful. It was lovely. So start heating the oil. Make sure that the oil is hot when you put the fish on. And it's not too hot to start with because you might burn the fish quick. You might burn straight away. So you have to make sure that it's not too hot. It's hot enough to put the fish on. There you go. That's the coated white bait. If you haven't tried it, you have to try it because it was so yummy. You can have it as your starter, appetizer, or your main if you want. So I tried it with one. It's not too hot yet. There you go. Make sure not to crowd the pan because it will change the temperature of the oil. So I can't wait for the finished product of this. I'm sure it's gonna be yummy.
Or more.
There you go. So this is the finished product, guys. We already start munching. It was really crispy. So you can serve it with any dippings if you want some dippings. So sprinkle some fresh spring onions and lemon. Yummy! Thank you for watching.